Hello guys, welcome back to Fresher Bee. In today's video, we'll talk about one more latest off-campus opportunity from IDFC Bank. So in this video, we'll discuss all the things such as the job role, the location for the same, about the roles and responsibilities of this IDFC opening, and all the related information we'll see in this video. So please watch this video till the end to get a complete idea over this opportunity from IDFC. And to get all the detailed information, and also I will show you how one can apply for this opening. So watch the video till the end, and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel as I come up with these kind of opportunities on a regular basis. So please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. So let's begin. So IDFC Bank is hiring for the position of a developer, and the location for the same is Mumbai or Bangalore. And the business unit is of a corporate function, and the functional area will be IT, that is information technology. And further, they have given here about the job purpose. And for reading all this information related to the job purpose, I will provide the link for the same in the description box of the video. So if you are willing to read all this information in a detailed manner, and even if you are interested in applying for this IDFC opening, you can just go to the description box. There you'll find the link. So just click on that link and you'll get to read all this information. And further, they have mentioned here the roles and responsibilities. Talking about the roles, they have given understands technical and functional design requirements related to ServiceNow, and participate in developing and reviewing functional specifications, user cases, participate in developing test plan and reviewing test specifications. So there are a lot of roles and responsibilities they have mentioned here. If you wish to read all this information in detail, just go to that link I have already mentioned in the description box. And the qualifications eligible for this opening are like all the graduate, that is BE holders in the streams like computer science, information technology, engineers, and even PG holders are eligible in any streams. And experience required for this job is like from 0 to 3 years of experience is eligible. And further, they have given some detailed information regarding the experience. And if you are willing to apply for this IDFC opening, first go to that link I have mentioned in the description box. Click there. Once you have clicked there, you will be just redirected to this next page. So read all this information here in detail, and finally click on the apply now here. So after clicking here, they will further ask you to fill all the information such as the personal details about the candidate, and all the things such as your name, your email addresses, your phone number, your living address, and all the details related to your academics, your scores. And lastly, they will ask you to upload your latest CV. So go through all this information and fill all the details in a correct manner. So in this way, we have seen all the things one should know before applying for this IDFC opening. So I come up with these kind of opportunities on a regular basis. So please don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more such updates. We'll meet in the next video. Thank you.